Everybody, today we are gonna make a simple house of things. So when you want to make a simple house, you have to start with the size of the house, like one level, then you make the other size of your house. Then you try and know which how long your house is. But when you're not sure, you could just do this for practice. And then when you're done with your shape, you get your door, place it. Then you put the other side of the door, I mean the wall. Yeah. And then mostly when you want it to be finished very quickly, you can just do this for your head starting. So then, that helps you to start very quicker. Then all your job is to connect them. Then when you're done with one the other part, you can finally build your roof. Well, I like the roof to be made out of windows. So, I do this. I just go sideways. And the mistakes like that happens a lot of times. It depends how fast you go. And then when you're done with your roof, you're done with the wall. Then you go in inside, you decorate. Yeah. And then the other part, if you like, you can build nice outside walls. Yeah, so you can have a little garden at your house. Yeah, and I always have a set with the walls. Because walls, you can place on walls about very quickly. But you don't need to make it two levels with your walls. Because animals don't really get in your house walls. Because they don't know what's inside the wall. So, but when you start, you just leave a few spaces to it. So then you go sideways, then I go sideways. Then you dug off your wall, and then you just get one of these gates. Then when you have an open space, you can just do that. Then you have a little garden to move around. And then you're done with your entire house. And then the last step you have to do is just decorate, like put your bed and other things in. Yeah, I kind of like putting pumpkins in the houses. Yeah, because it kind of makes it look scary. Yeah, but if you want, you can make windows. So you can spy on people. Thank you for watching this episode of making your own house.